one of our retractable arches that we've done here at Foster's Yacht Services. And we take all precautions on everything so there's no mishap or anything. So we have safety pins that are put in the back. Colin, you want to remove that safety pin right there? Now we can operate our arch that lays down for those low clearance breakers. Coming down, you're probably going to get about 2.5 feet of clearance approximately. System that we use hydraulic, and these here are electric actuators. Fine. Once the arch is up, Carlos will put the pins in. Safety pins are in. Job's done.